I look like a sucker for the Jonas Brothers. I'm a sucker for you. Oh, hi. Sorry, I was just reading the holy book. So Sunrise wants to know why I'm the biggest Jonas Brothers fan in Australia. Well, I'm glad they're asking the hard-hitting questions because, oh, hang on. Wait, why do I have so many of the exact same CD? The American version and the Australian version. No difference. I just gave the Jonas Brothers all my money because that's how much I love them. And I mean, I was part of the Team Jonas fan club and it got me nothing because they never came and toured Australia, so I never got to enjoy the whole pre-sale thing. But I did get heaps of merchandise that obviously does not fit me anymore because I'm 23 years old and I fell in love with the Jonas Brothers at the age of 11. Then they had like a 3D movie come out, which was totally awesome because I never got to see them live, but don't worry, I've got the CD. And the DVD to relive that magic that I never got to experience. I say that I spent all the money on the Jonas Brothers, but let's be real, my parents bought me all this stuff. Like when the king himself, Kevin Jonas, got married to the beautiful Danielle Jonas, and there was a whole People magazine. Do you know how much this costs in Australian dollars? As you can see in this photo here, and this photo here, I was hardcore. And you may think, by me making this video, I'm making a mockery of myself. I have done this plenty of times online.
The Jonas Brothers.
The Jonas Brothers.
The Jonas Brothers.
The Jonas Brothers.
Jonas Brothers.
The Jonas Brothers.
The Jonas Brothers.
The Jonas Brothers.
The Jonas Brothers.
Okay, us hardcore Jonas fans know exactly what this means. But there's one more thing that proves that why I'm the biggest fan of the Jonas Brothers. If I win, not only will this help me get to Beverly Hills, but it also proves how obsessed I am with the Jonas Brothers, and especially my favorite, Nick. Without giving away too much of my identity, that right there is my signature. And if we hold it and put it right here, you'll notice under my name, there is lines that make out an N under my name. And that stands for Nick Jonas. So I literally have an N under my signature in my passport just because that's how much I love Nick Jonas. One thing that's not subliminal about me is my love for the Jonas Brothers. It's literally written on the walls.